Billy, why is Vienna one of your favorite songs that you wrote? What is that? I mean,
this was one of those quickly written songs. It just kind of popped out when I was doing the Stranger album, which became a very successful album. And I really don't remember, you know, where it came from, why it came out the way it did, but it was kind of a Promethean moment. It just kind of, boing, sprang out of my head, and there it was. And
this is one of those that you wrote quickly.
Yeah.
And this was, the story went that with Vienna, you were in Vienna, you were visiting your father.
Yeah.
And you saw like an old woman on the street, she's sweeping up or something, and you felt bad for her, and your father said, don't feel bad for her, she has work. We honor these professions in Vienna, right? Yeah. And you felt, hey, no matter how old I get, Vienna will wait for me. Right, because I will, I can be an old man and still people will treat me with respect.
Well, it was sort of just an observation that you have your whole life to live. A lot of people who are in their 20s think they got to get it all together by the time they're 30, and they kill themselves trying to get the golden ring by the time they're 30. And you have an entire life to live. So the lyrics, "Slow down, you crazy child." In other words, you got a whole life.
Right.
We tend to kind of put older people away. And by the time you're middle-aged, oh, you know, you're over the hill, and it's all about young people and young people and young people. Wait a minute, why do I have this whole lifespan? What's the point of it?
So the message is, don't treat your life like it's going to be over in 5 minutes.
Right.
Treat your life like, hey, you're in it for a marathon, and enjoy your life.
And some people will get there sooner, and some people will get there later.
Were you singing this to yourself, or were you?
I think I was singing it to friends and people I knew who I saw were really going through a lot, trying to grab that gold ring, and I said, slow down, you're gonna be fine, you know, you're good at what you do, just, you know, be good at it, and whenever you get there, you'll get there.
Here's Billy doing Vienna.
Ah, I screwed it up.
Take two.
This
is live.
This keyboard is messing me up. So rinky dink sounding. Doesn't it sound like...
We forgot to get a piano.
We forgot
to... Okay, boys and girls.
You don't like the sound of that piano?
It's not real.
Doesn't it sound like that?
You don't like this? No, I think it sounds beautiful.
Okay, there we go.
All right.
For a juvenile, but then if you're so smart, tell me, why are you still so afraid? Where's the fire? What's the hurry about? You better cool it off before you burn it out. You got so much to do and only so many hours in a day. Hey, you know that when the truth is told, you can get what you want. Can just get old. You're gonna kick off before you even get halfway through. Ooh, when will you realize Vienna waits for you? Slow down, you're doing fine. You can't be everything you wanna be before your time. Although it's so romantic on the borderline tonight. Tonight, too bad, but it's the life you lead. You're so ahead of yourself, you forgot what you need. Though you can see when you're wrong, you know you can't always see when you're right. You're right. You got your passion, you got your pride, but don't you know that only fools are satisfied? Dream on, but don't imagine they'll all come true. When will you realize Vienna waits for you? Slow down, you crazy child, and take my phone off the hook and disappear for a while. Afford to lose a day or two. Ooh, when will you realize Vienna waits? it's for you. You know that when the truth is told, you can get what you want, or you can just get old. You're gonna kick off before you even get halfway through. Ooh, why don't you realize Vienna waits for you? Why don't you realize Vienna waits for you?
Tommy Burns on guitar.
It's Tommy Burns.
Tommy Burns. I love that song. That's such a beautiful song, Vienna.
Thank you.
Yeah, just gorgeous.